Welcome to Meetu's Disc. Please do subscribe the channel and give us a thumbs up if you like the video. Today, in this video, we will be talking about how to schedule a meeting using your Cisco website. Feel free to give your comments or ask your queries in the comments section below. Let's start with the topic. Click onto the schedule button. Once you'll click on to schedule button, it will take you to the schedule a meeting page wherein you can write your meeting topic, which I am writing as Meetu's Disc Scheduled Meeting. You can also set the meeting password. Here, I'm setting the meeting password as 123. When you will take your mouse cursor to the password box, it will show you a tooltip regarding your password. You can also set the date and time. Click onto this date and time blue line and then select the date from the calendar and from the time. You can select the time on which you want to schedule your meeting. Once you are done with the selection of date and time, you can click on done. It will display on your page. If you want to change the hours, you can click again and set the meeting hours and then press done again. Also, if you want to change the time zone, click onto the time zone bar and select the desired time zone. Click on schedule button at the bottom of the page. It will take you to the meetings tab from where you can copy, edit, cancel or add this meeting to your calendar. You can also see the detail. By scrolling down to the page, you can copy these details and pass on to wherever you want. You can also add an invite by the email address. You can type in the email address here as I'm typing my own email address and pressing enter. Once it is done, it can. Thank you very much for watching the video. Please like and subscribe the video and channel. You can reach me at the email address or my Telegram ID given on your screen. This is Meetu Choudhary signing off for now. See you soon with my next video.